is coming to Jefferson County. Our partners at the Birmingham Business Journal reporting that the park could create nearly 4,700 jobs. The Jefferson Metropolitan North Industrial Park will be on a 1,000-acre property at North Barber Road, that is near exit 275 on I-65. The county spent more than $3.1 million buying that land. Still unclear, though, right now, what could be coming to that site. We'll certainly keep you updated. Well, this